Hi everyone! In this video, we'll show you how to create a new ortho mapping workspace in ArcGIS Pro. A workspace is a sub-project in ArcGIS Pro, and it's the first step in working with ortho mapping tools. These tools allow you to process drone, satellite, and aerial imagery to produce geo-referenced ortho products. Here, we're going to look specifically at how to create an ortho mapping workspace for satellite imagery. To start, we'll create a new project in ArcGIS Pro. You can have multiple workspaces in one project, and we recommend using one project for each ortho mapping task, where multiple workspaces can represent multiple versions of your task. Once you've created your project, you're ready to start creating an ortho mapping workspace. Select the Imagery tab at the top of your project, then click New Workspace. In the Ortho Mapping Workspace Wizard, on the Workspace Configuration page, enter the name of your workspace and some descriptive information. The description is optional, but it's helpful for organizational purposes and data management. Next, select Satellite as the workspace type and click Next. On the Image Collection page, click the drop-down menu to select the sensor type. See that there's a long list of the sensor types that are supported for ortho mapping workspaces. In this case, we'll select Iconos as our sensor type. Next, navigate to the folder containing all the imagery you want to work with in your workspace. Your folder can contain subfolders with imagery. And click OK. At this point, you can change the spatial reference or take a look at the Data Loader Options tab to refine your workspace. You can set your elevation source or your processing templates, change the band combination, the stretch type, the gamma stretch type, or the pre-processing options. For now, we'll leave everything as default and click Finish. A new workspace is added to your project with a log window showing you the progress of the task. You'll also now see the Ortho Mapping Contents view, which shows all the entities you will be working with in your workspace. It has information like the name of your workspace, the ground control points feature classes you'll be working with in your adjustment, and the new mosaic dataset that was created from your source data. You've now successfully created your ortho mapping workspace using satellite imagery. You can use the Explore tools in the Navigate group to pan and zoom around your workspace and check out your data. The next step in the ortho mapping process is to perform a block adjustment on your data. Check out our help documentation for next steps and helpful workflows.